We haven't even gone yet. Here we go.
Page carries off.
I don't really have a good feeling about this.
Here we go.
Go, go, go!
Right side. Clear on the right.
Just the thought you were supposed to start behind me there, Jacob.
We're clean up here up front. We all went through single file. And
yeah, we did too.
There's a spinner. Thank you for the spot. Clean.
Yep, so far.
Number 17, you're blinking.
Go left. Go left.
Ooh, big wreck. In the circle. Wrecked right in front of me.
Break,
mate. A little separation.
Car in front has just posted at 111.81. B3. Behind is now 2.2 seconds. That's a new fastest lap for
Ethan. You gotta go, man. Doing my best.
Yellow flag.
The next car's the leader.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? I turned to NZ.
I think P1 just got wrecked.
Did he?
Uh-huh.
Slower class car ahead. Okay, yeah, Bob, well, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on, B2.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Defend hard. Make them work for it.
You got it, William. Good luck.
That lap time was 1:13.40. Slower class car ahead.
Oh man. Shit, I was trying to give the guy some room and I ended up almost spinning it, lost two spots. I think it was a ghost hit too.
Yeah, it could have been.
I think it was on the wall.
Come on, guys.
You're coming up on a slower that's class like car.
You won. No way he could really go.
Sure, it was a ghost.
Nah, you're good. You just be crazy. It's not man.
Oh boy, here we come.
You really shouldn't even try and let it pass. Freaking left sector one, because it's just gonna end badly.
Car on your left. Clear on
yeah,
the left.
Yeah, gonna go ahead and stay on the racing line.
Okay, Bob, there's a group of slower cars ahead. These guys are busy fighting each other. Yellow flag.
Car stopped on the right. Car stopped ahead. Car stopped ahead.
Oh, shit.
Why are you backing up to the exit of the corner?
I got a wheel knocked out of alignment and everything else. I got caught up in it, yeah.
On some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting. They
I
might
had nowhere
not
to go.
I didn't realize you were so close behind me. I would have told you.
Clear on the left. Left side. Stay on the right. Clear.
question is, do I come in or no? Or do I just try to drive it like this? I just don't know if I can.
Do one lap and see.
I mean, it's cranked too.
You're coming up on a slower car.
I'm in P3 though. I lost the spot.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 10 seconds.
I think I just got to drive it.
Can drive it.
This is the most cranked my wheel has ever been.
There's a group of slower cars ahead.
Left guard. Clear on the left.
I should be able to get both of you here.
Oh.
I'm coming left. A little patient, guy says, Robert, a little bit of patience there would have helped me. Wouldn't help me.
Slower class car.
You got it, right car on the right.
Boy, this is going to be a long race.
Yeah, it is.
You need to make a pass through your ass, Eli.
Yeah, sorry, William. I couldn't do anything. I was foot flat. It's just so slow low down.
P4 is coming.
Oh, you have a flipping line, man.
Left guard, clear on the left.
For real?
Now, oh, who's coming isn't P4, it's...
Well, that was a shitty move.
What happened?
Nothing, this guy... He lost it, and he jerked it right back in front of me to keep me from getting... Get the spot. I remember that one. Okay. Just got creamed by a. I don't know if it was an LMP2 or what, but he went straight, hit me. About ended my race.
The car in front's lap time is at 110.93. Slower class cars ahead. A group of slower cars.
He's been blinking the whole way, don't worry about him.
I'm just saying, it's annoying as a GT.
Turn it, buddy.
Slow a car ahead. It's their class leader.
Yeah.
What?
I was watching this guy ahead of me. I was watching where he was braking, and I tried it. Nope. Can't do it. Jesus Christ.
Whoa. Actually, that might be better.
We'll need to come in for a pass. They've shown us the meatball.
Meatball.
Yep. Hey, I think that LMP2 really hurt me.
Oh, I just hit the wall coming in.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 64 kilometers per hour. Okay, Bob, we'll fuel you to the end of the race.
Pit box in 10.
Well, man, come on.
Box in 5.
5.
4.
I'm going to count that as a
3. 2.
2.
1.
1.
Box now.
5 minutes of required repairs. Well, I finally hit the wall. Finally missed one. Damn thing is, I'm going to check because there might not be any damn LMPs left. Yeah, there's an LMP. P4 is 6 laps down. So I have to run.
Yeah.
I appreciate your patience there, Tyler.
I can even check to see what's his number one car. Let's see if he's even still running.
Well, I can tell you who isn't running, and that's P9.
Well, he's out there, but his wing just came off. The purple car, the purple, were you behind him when the wing came off?
Yeah.
Pitting.
I said the car head's pitting. Never know. He could just be pitting for fuel, but.
I couldn't avoid you because you were blinking, so I just assumed that was a blink, not a fucking crash.
Oh, that was an LMP2. It was ahead of me. That's what I was saying. The car ahead is pitting. Yeah, I came around that corner and they were all piled up there. There was two of them piled up there and I had nowhere to go.
We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay.
Question is, should I take these optional repairs of 3 minutes too? Thinking about it.
At this point, yeah, why not?
Well, he's still out there running with no wing. He's catching me. He's going to be like...
You have no rear wing, Charles.
That explains a lot.
That's him.
Yeah, wing piled away.
Oh, you can't hear him.
Mm-mm.
So he says, you have no rear wing, Charles. He says, that explains a lot.
All the GT boys, 17, left the lobby.
I'm kind of disappointed no one told you earlier.
No, I mean, I took damage, left three. I didn't know.
I'm going to come out and see if I can drive it.
Thank you.
Yeah, she gone.
Move it.
Seems a little better.
I'm under LMP2 pace here, so I'm just trying to put a clean lap and not fucking
there's traffic on the exit. Keep it tight. Slower class car ahead. Blue flag.
But they're still P4 in class, so yeah, don't pull over.
Yeah, I can't believe that. I mean, I know what prototype drivers are looking at. I had a brake failure, boys. Trying to limp it around the track.
20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
I just saw a brake rotor in turn one.
Yeah, good old ancient sprint.
Yeah, I can coast it to a P3 here if I don't wreck the car.
Yeah.
It's a lot straighter, at least.
Yeah, we had a teammate that had that happen to.
Happened to me, middle of the bus.
I'm running 8th.
What?
I blew it for
running 8th.
While flying in the race.
I was up to 6th, but... That LMP2 sideswiped me in turn one and it killed me. He totally missed his breaking point.
Hey, a win is not out of the question, you know.
Left side.
Blue flag.
Still there. Clear on the left.
You're coming up on some slow cars. The class leaders in this group.
Yeah, no problem.
You got a slow car on the right.
Blue flag.
Go left.
Whoa. Hang on there, buddy. You're in the wall.
Boy, I almost put it in the wall.
Not gonna do any crazy dives, don't worry.
Thank you.
Fuck it.
Yeah, so I go like 50% on the brake.
Blue flag.
I think my dear sweet time. You're I'll probably get you on the main street.
I'm hitting him this time, so.
Sorry, man. Sorry, I get the Todd plays the GT3, but with more
that's
arrow.
Not bad. 34 seconds of optional.
Thanks, Charles. Yeah, I should have said I was going to go wide, but no worries, I thought I didn't play down too much. I'm just cruising. Let's stop back at the bottom. I'm not rushing.
I can't hit again.
All good. Appreciate the heads up.
You taking it?
No.
Sorry if I scared you at all.
Yeah, I've got 3 minutes optional on. I didn't take it.
Coming up on a slower class car.
Boy, in about 10 years, I'm not going to be able to race this track, though.
Why is that?
I won't be able to make. I won't be able to move my arms enough to turn the car around the last turn.
Okay. Alright, Bob, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. You're approaching a group of slower class cars.
I'm gonna stay offline here, Alex. I do brake early.
You're good.
You just gave first place 2 seconds.
Blue flag.
Charles, I'm not sure how you're keeping that thing on track, but I commend you for it.
Yeah, that's downright heroic.
It doesn't drive as bad as it looks, I guess. Like, it's fine. It's low. Gas is loose, but it's fine. Well, I guess there's a lot of mechanical grip on this track, so it's not as detrimental. I just got no top end and I can't,
Slower class car ahead.
Me too.
Right side. Clear.
Well, at least I figured out how to get the car turned around that last corner. I found a spot, a marker.
P1 almost got taken out from you.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Give me some help. Give me some help.
Alex, thank you for the very clean driving.
If I get a podium. I'm not sure if I should be proud or not. Well, the trophy on the wall. Nobody knows what happened during the race.
True. It says P3.
Right. And I get to drink the champagne.
Right.
Slower class car ahead.
Jesus Christ. I don't know about this car.
The setup, you mean?
Okay, Bob.
Yeah.
10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes.
I can send you the one that I've got.
Can't stop it anymore.
Put some front brake in it.
I did. I have been all race.
Well, you can't put front brake in. It's ARB, isn't it?
You can put front brake in.
Oh, you can? Okay, I can't remember. Oh, that's right. That's not an in-car adjustment.
You're coming upon some slower cars, including that class leader.
Because I almost hit him. He just hit the wall.
Get that meatball.
Those are LMP2s.
You got it.
Flag. There's a group of slower cars ahead. Leader Harding is pitting.
Leader's pitting. I guess that could still be about the right time.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. Go left.
Slower cars ahead, including the class leader.
Which leader?
Blue flag.
Clear.
That'll teach you.
Boy, P1 must be damaged because I'm faster than he is going down the front stretch.
5 minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together.
Get him.
Okay, Bob, you've got half your fuel left.
I'm like four laps
yeah,
down.
5 minutes of damage, so.
I'll stay behind you, it's fine.
Yeah, I just had eighth place try to do a bonsai run into turn one. It didn't end well for him.
I thought you were in eighth.
I got like 13 laps.
I am.
You can go past, bud.
No, I'm in seventh.
Appreciate it. I just need you to come, go stop on track for a few minutes while we catch up.
In 4 minutes and 18 seconds, you think?
No, if you just start driving in reverse, maybe.
Play car ahead.
I hear that's how you get more cool.
Coming up on some slower cars, they're class leaders in this group.
For a man with no wind, you're
all right.
Yeah, the 27 also remember rear wing. He's currently P2 overall.
It's an option in the
garage. Yeah, he definitely has some kind of damage because I just. He's fine on the turns, but his ass gets eaten up on the straight.
I told you, rear wing had overrated.
Slower cars ahead. The class leader's up here.
I'm so sorry. There.
I'm gonna just freight train it for the rest of the race.
Turned too much that time.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 74 Fahrenheit.
Charles is just early debuting the Peugeot.
I'm about on pace.
That's the thing, you're getting better runs out of corners than I am. I don't even have damage. Oh yeah, this is where you get hosed.
Yeah, there you go.
I break the really
car on. You got a great car on the right. Stay on the left.
So do I. I'm rear.
Clear on the right.
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
Now we'll have two laps left.
Coming up on a slower car.
Yeah.
So you do have
I'm in front of you.
Yeah, I know. I'll get you on the straight. I've got enough speed to get you on the straight.
I still see you, William.
Did you get the numbers fixed?
Uh-huh.
Did you just put it under the layer?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks really good. I did a bunch of other stuff to it today.
For crew chief, my golden number is 1.1 additional laps. Now I really see you.
Go ahead, Jason.
Slower car ahead. He's the class leader for these guys. All right, Bob, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. One more to go. Keep
Wait,
it what? Together, we'll be on the podium.
I
Yeah, just got it.
Yeah, I'm perfectly content. No one's really catching me. I'm just doing my thing.
You got a slow car on the right.
I'm gonna just sit back out, don't worry.
Slower cars ahead. These guys are slugging it out for position. The class leaders in this group.
I don't even want to.
Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go.
Get him, Jacob.
Sorry, that was a lot of fun.
Yeah, good race.
I thought, oh god, I screwed up the final hairpin. I thought you had me.
Nah, I'm pretty bad off there, so.
Welcome to life as a GT car.
Eli, did you see me almost throw it in?
Is it going to be a dump and run on the last corner?
I'll take it.
I'll take P3.
Nice one, Bobby. Great drive. That's a podium.
The flag. It's over.
I saw it.
Great job. You did really well.
Jesus.
Finished
15th overall, but...
I appreciate that.
Aye, aye, aye.
Race, GT
Hooray!
Yeah, right.
Yeah, we're having a standard start. That was way more.